Hey there folks, Jeff Crane here with Banjo number 7. This is a walnut neck with maple center strip and walnut heel cap, maple 12-ply quarter inch rim with walnut rim cap and a black walnut stain. Here's the dowel stick, crane number 7. It's got raw brass hardware, antiqued water buffalo horn nut, Gotoh tuners, raw brass antique. This is the 1870, what I'm calling the 1870 peghead, which is my own design based on a no-name banjo from the 1870s that I saw somewhere with a little doohickey there in the peghead. And crane logo in the scoop, goatskin head, 25.5 inch scale length, and no knot tailpiece. And I'm very excited about this banjo. It's the first to have the hemp seed oil, propolis, and wax, beeswax finish. And it feels great, smells great, and it plays pretty great. I think it sounds pretty good. And I'll play a little old Joe Clark in A. Thank you.